Hey guys, Zackcog here. Welcome back to another Skylanders video. In this series, I'm playing through Skylanders Giants on the Wii. Before we get into it, I'm going to give you a challenge and I'd really appreciate if you participate in it. I'm going to give you 5 seconds to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on post notifications for the channel if you would like to. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. If you did it, let me know down in the comments below, as comments are good for the YouTube algorithm. Thanks for watching, and let's get straight into the video.
We're closing in on Kaos' newly unprotected castle now. Ready to drop in on that little creep? No problemo. Might want to stock up before going in, huh? I'm sure it's going to be rough down there.
Stay cool.
We're closing in on Kaos' newly unprotected castle now. You ready to drop in on that little creep? Aces! Can't wait to settle a score with him. So this is where that Kaos freak grew up. Seems normal enough. Thinking you could try the front door here. Sure, it's the more dangerous way in, but while the guards are busy with you, Callie and I will look for another way in. Good luck, Chief. See you soon, I hope.
Welcome, stranger. Are you here to see Master Kaos? We serve entire Kaos Clan, though I don't know what happened to rest of them. Master likes to keep big door locked and hire trolls to guard, but we use Big Button when we want to open it. To get to Big Button, we use Secret Passage in the pool. Maybe I'm not supposed to tell you this? Master Kaos make us drain water from pool after he hire troll guards. Too many of them fall in and not swim.
Ice up!
Almost made it through the secret passage. Don't tell Master Kaos it's here, though. Supposed to be Willikin's secret. We like secrets.
Just me.
Thank you. Hail to the whale!
This was sewing room for Master. Never see him sew anything, though. Must be other Willikin who do the sewing, because he sometimes sends one of us here, but only when we do something wrong.
Treasures of the sea!
Hi, stranger! Wanna play Sky Stones? Oh, I really hope so. Yay!
Inhuman Shield. Archean Jouster. Drow Archer. Arm Chompy. Inhuman Shield. Life Spellpunk. Goliath Drow. Gargantula. Drow Lancemaster. You lose. Drow Lancemaster. Mace Major. Goliath Drow. Archean Jouster. Inhuman Shield. Life Spell Pump. Ah!
Drow Archer. Gargantula. Inhuman Shield. You win. Stone collected.
It's fun because you beat me.
Turn in the tide.
Master Kaos loves locks. This door has two. Must go left and right path to unlock. Many buzzsaws and traps each way. Master Kaos loves those even more. Come to see the master? He and troll friend are very nearby. Button over there helps open door to their chambers. But you must play me at Skystones first, then Button. Oh good! I not played in long time though. Not since Master's mother played with me.
Drow Lancemaster. Armor Chompy. Trog Wanderer. Archean Jouster. Drow Lancemaster. Gargantula. Drow Lancemaster. Goliath Throw. Trog Wanderer. You win. Stone collected.
Good play. Even better than Master's Mother. You can use Button now.
It's rude to stop by unannounced. But foolishly, you have stumbled right into my family's ballroom dance floor of doom! Big-headed family reunions. Much as I'd love to stay and witness your demise, I have a giant drill to attend to. But I leave you in good hands. Brute! Show the Skylanders some hospitality.
Let's dance!
Arena battle.
Jawbreaker. You may have defeated me, Skylander, but you'll never stop Master Kaos. He has an ingenious plan to get that Iron Fist of Arcus. Then he'll rule Skylands. Then he can finally take me fishing.
So sorry we couldn't help you out down there. Callie and I looked for another way in, but we must have taken a wrong turn or something.
We?
Yeah, Callie. It takes two to get lost. One to actually get lost, and the other to notice.
Anyway, we did find out where Kaos was going. A giant drilling rig way out in the middle of nowhere. He must plan on drilling down to the lost city of Arcus.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get to that rig. Oh, yeah, right. I have to drive.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate that you've watched this far in the video, and I would like to just say thank you. Also, make sure you comment down below, as comments are good for the YouTube algorithm, and I will heart as many as I can. Make sure you like and subscribe if you would like to, and turn on notifications, I would really appreciate it. If you want to, you can check out more Skylanders videos in the playlist linked in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.